Yep, that was snow. On our way to Cedar Point to do Halloweekends, my last Halloween event of the season. And of course, it's cold enough that it's snowing. Wouldn't be a trip to Cedar Point if it didn't have some sort of weather issue.
Halloween, Halloween, painted faces what I see. Door to door they trick or treat for something sweet.
Kettlecorn is a staple of fall and here at Cedar Point. They make it really good. Salty and sweet. And huge.
Streaking the tombstones quick. With the poppers hanging white. Happy hearts with clear eyes. And the angel of the light. When they ghost are to socialize.
Midnight Syndicate. This was actually a really good show. It was great music, and there was like a visual interaction. They showed things on the screen that, spoiler alert, stop listening if you don't want to hear, that eventually came into the theater. Very, very cool. Great effects. It was fun.
Thank you. What did you get, Charlie Brown?
I got a rock.